Hi there. This video is about melangers, modern compact mills for producing chocolate and pastes. We want to talk about the main machine elements that affect the speed and quality of grinding, about stone grinders, and how we worked with KADZAMA to make melangers operate faster and more efficiently. The vast majority of melanger stones you can buy today have a longitudinal straight groove. Once such a solution proved itself to be quite effective, and therefore for a long time nothing new was proposed. We talk a lot with pastry chefs and chocolatiers around the world, and quite often they share with us the problems that come up when grinding challenging ingredients like coconut flakes. The grinding remains coarse even after 2 or 3 days of the melange running, so we started wondering what could be done to make the stones relentless even with the most delicate ingredients. KADZAMA not only manufactures and supplies equipment, but also monitors its daily operation at their clients' facilities. KADZAMA's engineers have the opportunity to receive quick and quality feedback from technologists and chocolatiers. Thanks to this, one detail was discovered. When the grinders with longitudinal grooves rotate, the contact line with the bottom where the grinding happens hardly changes. Basically, the mass only grinds well in one specific spot. Grinders with grooves are often compared to car tires. I'm sure many of you have heard about the aquaplaning effect. That's when a layer of moisture forms between the rubber and the asphalt, and the tire's contact with the road becomes poor. To avoid aquaplaning, developers come up with various different and effective tread patterns that allow water to be expelled from under the car's wheels, ensuring good grip on the road. And notice, among these treads, there isn't a single one with straight grooves. The most common tire tread pattern is diagonal lines, also known as a herringbone. The same aquaplaning effect is present in the operation of the melanger. Without it, grinding won't happen, so it can't be completely excluded. But how can we increase the contact area to make the grinding process more effective? After trying out dozens of options and the most incredible prototypes, we arrived at a spiral, or as we call it, diagonal groove for the stones. The essence of the idea was that when the grinders with diagonal grooves rotate, the so-called contact spot is in constant motion. It stops being static, it becomes larger, and because of that, the mass should grind better. The results exceeded expectations. Testing showed that stones with diagonal grooves not only provide grinding speed, but also handle challenging ingredients like coconut flakes, flour, or hemp seeds successfully. As an open experiment, we will load the same recipe for milk chocolate into 2 melangers with different grinders, one with straight grooves and the other with diagonal grooves. And we'll let the masses grind at the same rotation speed and with the same pressure on the stones. After a day, we check the results. See, the grinders with diagonal grooves performed better in grinding under the same conditions than the straight ones. Let's make it more challenging. We'll load the same melanges with ingredients for coconut paste. Coconut flakes, oil and sugar, and we'll leave them for a day as well. As a result, we see that the stones with diagonal grooves ground the coconut flakes to a creamy consistency, and the stones with straight grooves performed worse on the task. The conclusion is clear. Grinders with diagonal grooves really do grind the masses more effectively than the straight ones. This is a fact that not only we have confirmed, but also our clients who work with KADZAMA melangers using the new stones.